A 16-year-old is dead after a shooting on the south side yesterday. Tucson police say Carlos Gonzalez and two of his friends were outside a home near 6th Avenue in Ajo. One of the friends was handling a gun and it went off, hitting Gonzalez. 15-year-old Nathan Mendoza Roger is charged with negligent homicide in connection to the death.